Hello Star Wars fans and collectors, it's me, Jedi Master 98, back again with another Star Wars review. In today's review, we're going to take a look at a couple of Star Wars seasons now. And if you're not too sure what I mean by seasons, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a look at the Star Wars The Clone Wars, the complete seasons. And first up, we're going to take a look at this one. It's Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1. So this is Star Wars The Clone Wars The Complete Season 1. At the front you've got an image of Commander Cody, like so. On the back you've got various characters from Star Wars The Clone Wars and throughout the Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1. If you just open up the protective case, you have four CDs in there as well. And also with Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1, it does come with 22 field-packed episodes that are very interesting and very cool to watch. So all the discs are in there, all clone troopers. Also we know who that one is at the top, Captain Rex. As I say, Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1 is a fantastic Star Wars season. Really like the action in there. And I have to say, one of my favourite episodes from Season 1 would have to be Rookies. It's a fantastic episode. And also with this Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1, it does come with a bit of artwork book where you can see all the art that George Lucas and his team's done in Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1. The artwork is fantastic in here. Very nice and very cool images as well. So that's the little scrapbook that comes with the DVD itself. So, if you can get this season for a good price, I highly recommend it. So you get Star Wars Season 1 and a little bit of artwork as well. So this has been Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 1. I hope you've enjoyed this review, and I'll be back with another Star Wars review very soon. Like I said, you get a nice art book as well, so you're getting your money's worth here, guys. So I'd just like to say thank you very much for watching, guys. Thanks for taking some of your time to watch this review, and I'll be back with another Star Wars review very soon. If you haven't done this already, please don't hesitate to subscribe to this channel, and make sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, and I'll see you very soon. So until next time, thank you very much for watching, have a nice day, and may the Force be with you.